Okay. Hi. It's me from Hawaii. Okay, so these are things that we had with Henry Hensche almost every single day. And watching him, he'd go up to us students' work and you know, he always talked about, well, cool and light colors, etc. And so the one thing that he seemed to be concerned with was the vibration in a certain passage or color, because he always mentioned that Monet saw, you tried to get the color vibration by using colors one next to each other. Well, Henry chose to just not use that, disregard it, and mix his colors together so he could attempt to get a solid mass of color without using the impressionist technique, which was colors right next to each other. That kind of is a little, I guess he thought it was too laborious. Okay, so this is just to introduce you to the Henry Hensche ideas of vision, seeing, and also technical painting. So it's just a matter of like looking at an area of color, say here, I always go over here, and adding, back there. It's a gray day. It's a gray day, so it's very dark. But it's a good day to work in because, let's look at the sky. Okay, so the sky is going to be, you sort of want that ultra feeling of scintillating light. Like up here, you know, there's nothing there now, but let's add something. On a great day, there's not much there, but if you imagine light, which is, I think it's really good for you to imagine light and imagine color and see, as you're driving down the road or walking, look at the sky and see a light and colors together.